swimming, guys. I think ni huku tu mbele, si mbali lakini. Swimming time. I'm high as fuck. Kwanja kwa kwenye na mwaka kwenye kwa kwenye kwa kwenye kwa kwenye kwa kwenye kwa kwenye kwa kwenye
kwa kwenye kwa shamba yake.
Inachoma. Masi, swing. Are you below 12 years? Continuation of another vlog. Just look at my nails, they look so bad. So I'm still at home, and right now I'm going to my former school, my former high school. I just feel so bad. I just feel like, okay, I didn't have the best memories in that school. That's why I don't like it. Yes, I didn't like the school. I just hate everything about it. So sorry for that, but it is what it is. We are being true here. So I'm traveling tomorrow. Today's on Thursday. I'm going to that school to pick my leaving certificate and any other thing that is required. I feel so sick. Even look at me. I can come to my nice usingizi, like, I mean, nikifikiria tu about kupita your place, as in just going to that school. Hi. Anyway, it was not bad. It was okay. It was not good for me, but it's a good school in general. No, the school is nice, but the teachers who were there that time, walinihara sio. Nasikia watu wali transfer. Good thing I'm not going to meet any of them. It's 5 years later. Can you imagine? 5 years later. Anyway, let me go there. That's what I'm doing today as I pack for tomorrow. Hey, nimeka home sana. So guys, let's go. Guys, I don't know if you can see me so well, but it is too sunny, and I'm just at home relaxing. My flight is today. I'm closing my eyes because jua iko direct to me. Sorry for that. I'm having this, a glass of milk because of my my H. pylori, which I was diagnosed with. I'll insert here, but you already saw the pictures. I'll insert here the kit again. So it has become worse. Oh my god, like today Today's on Friday and I'm traveling today though in the evening. My flight is at 6:20, so I'll be in Nairobi at approximately 30 minutes, though in the ticket they usually say 55. So let's just say 7. So today, let me start from yesterday. Bedha panje niko na mabata, makuku. Ani, I prefer this noise than the Nairobi noise ya magari na everything na hewa chafu. So tuanzie jana. Jana I bought a maembe. Hey, it is too sunny. I bought a maembe. Nikakula hivo. So sijui kama ili trigger or something of that thing. Na nimerealize ukiwa na ugonjwa, you have to wash your fruits like thoroughly. Na soap na every fucking thing that you have. Hata usugue. Na maji pia, ni everything. So jana usiku, the whole of yesterday, nilikuwa tu na feel weird kwa tumbo. Until today in the morning at 5 or 4, nika feel it was too much. Nika enda washroom, nika rudi, nika lala for like 1 hour. Then, ikakuwa worse. Na diarrhea, na vomit. Like, na unakatwa na tumbo. Effects of H. pylori, by the way. You should Google about that. It is so bad. You need to get it so that you know the importance of hygiene. Na anytime nakula chakula kwa any big restaurant, nataka ku move away from this sun. I'm sweating. Every time nakula food in a restaurant, even worse. Na diarrhea, kweli kweli, na vomit, and the medicines. And the medicines pia ziko na side effects. Nini mbaya? Mguu inakuuma. Hata mguu inaniuma pole. Kuzoke hapa na mimi. Uko na dawa? Hapa kwetu tuko tu wagonjwa. Yeah, so, nasema the effects of the medicines ni diarrhea ring, vomiting, vaginal itching and discharge, because apparently the medicines zinaenda zina affect the bacteria zinakuwa produced. Then only you can just give up on the meds, but you have to finish. So imagine, guys, I have H. pylori plus amoeba. How do you handle that? So nimamka asubuhi, there was a juice nilikuwa nimeblend, I took nikai vomit yote. Can you imagine? So right now I'm taking milk because zinatuliza kiasi. Nika two ulcers. Zinatuliza kiasi, you guys. Sasa nani ananipea ulcers? Like, nimetoa pia ulcers. I don't know kani spicy food, but I think ni stress. Stress of you guys. You're not subscribing. Guys, initial support. Actually, I'm giving up on this YouTube thing. Like, guys, kindly. Just show support also. That was just a by the way. Yeah, so I'm taking this, hope to feel better. Now the medicine also I'll finish. Then I need to get another kit for amoeba medicine. And yeah, I think the video to niachi hapo, because I have a Q&A I did on Instagram. I'll try answering those ones. That's if I'm not giving up on YouTube, because I think they make YouTube for so long. I don't know if my content is the one which is bad, because okay, according to what I see on my analytics, you guys are just watching and most of you have not subscribed. I don't know why. Yeah, so those are the challenges. Hope by the time it reaches 2 p.m. I'll be okay so that I can be able to park and go to the airport well. Because right now it's 10. It's 10 a.m. in the morning. And I'm feeling so low, feeling so bad. I'm so sick. Like, I have nothing in my body. Hope I won't diarrhea this or vomit it. So let's see even your progress it acquire. And also another thing in my leg, it has been hurting. Like, nikika sana inasu, nikika niamke, it's painful. Nikitembea sana, it's painful. Nikilala niamke, painful. Then my right leg, that is the knee, we said ya chini ya knee. Then there's a day I was walking, nikuwa nenda isili, just to take orders za kawaida. Ikakata tu, not once, not twice. Inakata tu, so I have to stand somewhere for like 10 minutes ndo niendele. So I went to the doctor, then nimekuwa nyumbani. They told me, these people. But you doctors sometimes, hey, surely. So this doctor, I saw he was googling, then after 1 minute akani prescribe ya dawa. Really, na my leg inauma like serious, na imekuwa for a very long time. Ilianza kitambo nikiwa high school, then it became worse. So ananiambia madawa zingine tu hapo. Mimi sitaki kubahatisha, then ananiambia after 2 weeks I go back. Dawa zenye they are very expensive. So what I decided to do is that because imekuwa something which has been there for so long, I'll just go for an x-ray, then we find but a lot of people in my consult wananiambia it might be arthritis. Oh my god, what are these? Yeah, so we'll see about that. I'll do an x-ray on that also. Then I also did a full body test because my body is just letting me down apparently in every fucking thing. So guys, let me take my milk. I move away from the sun kidogo because I wanted the morning sun. Then I don't know, I'm also having cramps at the same time. You guys, when you pray, remember me in your prayers, yo. Yeah, then I pack my things. We go back to Nairobi. Yeah, we just need to go back. Home is good. It has been good, according to the videos you've seen. Atakama mjaona. According to the videos you've seen, it's been a good Christmas with family, and at least I'm at home. See, struggle. At least napikiwa. I don't have to think what I'll make. I don't have to think what I'll eat for lunch or dinner. And at least the food is cooked, well cooked. Not fast food like in Nairobi. But anyways, guys, please show support as I support myself health-wise. I take my meds. There are a lot. I didn't give up because of the side effects that nimewaambia. Yeah, guys, you can Google on that. And what I'd love to tell you is that just take good care of your hygiene. That's all I can say. I took it for granted. Wash your fruits so well. In fact, right now I'm washing my fruits with soap. You know, someone can visit me and be like, I'm overdoing things, but I know no one would like this experience because uneza diarrhea na kuvomit till you remove blood. Ndio utajua it's painful. Yeah, so just take good care of yourself. Don't take things for granted. Wash your hands thoroughly. Advice for free. Until you experience it. Had left my baggage, y'all. Can now go. to eat nyama choma. I reached well. Sorry for not updating you guys, but yeah, I'm back. Hey, Nairobi kuna jua. Nilifika usiku. I landed at 7. So today is the following day, obviously, and I'm going to nyama choma, to eat nyama choma. Like, I know imekuwa Christmas, but I feel like eating. Yeah, so right now nimekuja hapa ku check some very nice houses. It's either you've seen them. No, you'll see after the next. Yeah, just keep watching, you'll see. Let me give you a oh my god, the light is too much, but yes, it is so beautiful. I'm telling you guys, it's out of Nairobi kabisa. A place inaitwa Miga. Yes, Miga. Because I think ukienda Githunguri. Sorry if I'm butchering the names, because mimi si wezi side, so I can't pronounce well. But yeah, it's a very good place. Like, mtaona, just keep watching. The houses are so perfect. Yeah, guys. People are living life. Like, yo. Hata mimi one day on God, to God ears. Like, nezataka kuja kuzeka in such a place. No stress. Just trees. And the place also has like a golf post thingy. And it's just so nice. You will see. Yeah, guys, so let's go eat nyama choma and some few drinks. Yeah, then the video will be ending from here. Because I just feel like giving up on YouTube. I've tried. Maybe I'm not a good vlogger. Yeah, but we'll see about that.